This is NALNOW, the app that brings naloxone, the antidote to an opioid overdose, to the people who need it. America is facing an addiction epidemic. Since 2014, more Americans have died each year from drug overdoses than from car accidents, and the majority of those were opioids prescribed by doctors.
The opioid epidemic is a complex challenge that will take many years and many teams to solve. Part of the solution is preventing deaths from overdose by improving access to naloxone.
Naloxone can save a user's life if administered within an hour of an overdose. The problem is that naloxone is hard to come by in a time of need. That's where NALNOW comes in. NALNOW connects people who have naloxone with those who need it. Getting started is easy. Anyone can make an account. All you need is a username and a phone number, both of which are kept confidential. What's more, we don't distinguish between naloxone providers and users, eliminating any potential stigma. When you first sign up, you can upload a photo and notes that might help someone identify or find you in an emergency. This can always be modified later. You can also add friends and family to your network, either manually or via Facebook. You only need to make an account once. From then on, each time you open the app, you'll see a map of your surroundings. At the bottom is a big red button. Push this in the event of an overdose. A pop-up will ask you to confirm or cancel the emergency. But if a user does not respond within 10 seconds, the app will assume it is in fact an overdose. In this case, your phone will begin streaming audio and video to help responders hear and see your surroundings. The user can opt out of this feature in their privacy settings. Nearby responders are notified that someone in your area needs naloxone. From here, you can swipe into the app and choose to accept or decline the call. You'll see the place of emergency and its relative distance to you, including travel time estimates by car, by bike, and on foot. Once a responder accepts, they see the caller's name or username and any preloaded information, such as common addresses or emergency contacts. NALNOW shows everyone's location in real time. Multiple providers can accept the same case, providing potential backup and guaranteeing both parties' safety. Responders can also quickly review instructions for administering naloxone. After the incident, everyone involved will be prompted to complete our doctor-approved exit survey. The survey was designed to be quick and easy, while providing useful data to guide future iterations of the app. Our goal is to build a supportive community, so after an emergency, we provide an option for the caller and responder to share their contact information in case they want to stay in touch. Outside of emergencies, NALNOW serves as a community resource. Right now, it can be tricky to find naloxone, but you can use the app to find nearby pharmacies that carry it. Here, we see that there's a CVS nearby. If we click on it, NALNOW tells you that they do in fact have naloxone and that their inventory was last checked in October. The top right window shows the number of active responders in your area. Right now, there are 6. When you have naloxone with you, you can sign up to be on duty as a responder. To encourage you to stay on duty, NALNOW will notify you if there are no responders in your area or if the nearest 911 emergency service is more than 15 minutes away. The sidebar shows several dashboard options. First, you can review your profile and any information you'd like to provide in an emergency, such as your apartment number if you live in a large building. You can also add emergency contacts or connect with Facebook. To keep NALNOW members engaged with our platform, we implemented a points-based system to remind people that every contribution counts. We also provide statistics on the greater NALNOW community, ranging from the total number of app members across the country to how many lives have been saved. This feature was inspired by successful humanitarian apps such as Be My Eyes and PulsePoint. At any time, you can find instructions on administering naloxone. To increase the app's user base, we recommend distributing small cards with information about NALNOW. These cards could be handed out at support groups and by doctors with every opioid prescription. We are a team of 5 college friends from MIT that came together across 3 different time zones. We are sponsored by Ben Taylor, an MIT alumnus who reached out to inspire us to tackle this important issue.